We need someone that's a good three-point man. Are you up to it?